you're gonna like what's been prepared for you. Little afternoon hideaway for you two. Separate his and her bathtubs with towels and everything you need, including bath balm, those little white balls. And here's the food. You've got, as promised, pitcher of iced tea, banana split, plus got strawberries and cream, and brownie sundae.
Wow.
It's your place. Enjoy it.
The balm.
Great. All right.
Thank you.
See you guys.
Well, let's say we can't plan to do ice cream first. Life could not be any better
at
all.
You've got to have some of this.
I am in strawberry bliss. I'm feeling it.
Look, excuse me, somebody slapped me.
This is about the best thing in the world.
This is the best in the world.
I'm gonna be ill.
I am so.
How absolutely bitching is this?
This is so unbelievably cool.
You know what?
What?
I've never used a loofah before in my life.
I would like you to loofah away.
I'm gonna loofah myself up. This is what you were talking about.
Rocket scientist in the district attorney.
All right, here's my dilemma. It does not take a rocket scientist to figure out
the writing
that in the proverbial sense, I am quite and while it is fantastic that I have made the jury, it would be nice to stick around another couple days because I'm having a good time.
Okay. All right, so here is the problem.
Yes.
I have absolutely no power to change the fake. You, of course, are the strongest person in the group as it is stands right now. So you're the greatest threat to everybody.
I know.
The only way to do it is that if we accelerate the 5150 status of Matthew.
Yeah.
Which has been discussed because he's getting funky.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just trying to salvage myself to stick around as long as possible.
I know, and I understand. I'll see what I can do. I'll talk to them. I owe you that for letting me have a bath with you.